buddy.
So excited.
Good sit. Who's a good boy? Almost. There you go.
Let's go. Your fingers on the wrist.
Hi, buddy.
It's a good buddy.
He's so happy.
He's so happy. No tension. I want him to stay beside me so he can hear me. And if he's in front of me, then I'll make sure that I'm communicating with him. Because this is leisure walking after all. I'm not trying to control everything he's doing. And if he wants to look one way, that's fine. It shouldn't be militant. Come on. This way. Boy. Like in this instance, when he's in front of me, he can't hear me. Either I can tell him where I'm going to go, or I can make noises with my shoe to let him know when I'm stopping. Go this way. Most of this isn't from correction from collar or leash or knowing that he's on the leash. Most of it is knowing that where the positioning is. So even without the leash, he would be more mindful of where I am. Right, buddy? Next to me? That's what I do. Come on, let's go outside.